And we're back, my brave knights, one and all, but let's play Whispering Secrets, Everburning Candle. When last left off, we saved another nurse, but we saved a Spartan beforehand. We also saved a nurse, so here we are now. Indeed, he probably did. Oh, how pleasant. Hi.
You can't stop us. The man I love betrayed me and locked me up in here. If you try to interfere, I'll eat you.
You'll try. Oh, I've got a... I have a candle holder. Idiot. You know, you could turn the belt upside down and use it to carry water. That's just an idea from me. You don't have to listen to me, game. And you probably won't, even if I suggested it. Okay. Yeah, fresh water should work. Yeah, I see that. Or it's broken into. Okay, Okay, we need to give the water to the bird and go from there. Thank you. You sleep, silly bird. Bird. Yeah, I think she just isn't. She's just having fun at the moment. I don't know. We have flowers and we somehow give life to a sprout. Ah, steam, get out of my face. Thank you. I don't think he left you, I think you misunderstand.
Help!
He doesn't really seem to care, I think, about her. It's really sad. It's like the direct opposite of the other person that we were looking into earlier. Technically, she does have a reason to be mad at the world. I don't have a shoe. For this person.
Oh no! What's wrong with Brian?
Thank you.
I was engaged to a young soldier named Robin. One day, I got a letter saying that Robin was killed during the war. I was overcome with grief. Then I met Brian. He was handsome, and I fell for him instantly. He insisted on keeping our engagement a secret. My aristocratic parents wouldn't allow the marriage. Brian asked me to prove my feelings for him by signing a marriage contract, sharing my money with him. I was naive and agreed. When I signed the contract, I was signing my own death warrant. The asylum's keepers arrived and took me away. Brian took my inheritance. To live for. Nothing makes any sense.
I know. I know nothing makes sense, Gwendolyn.
I had a friend in my childhood, but I can't remember him.
It's not fun being betrayed by such a scoundrel such as him. In fact, it's not fun at all, really.
I remember now. He gave me a doll. I was scared of the dark, and he came with a lantern to save me.
Yes. You should have went after Robin. But yeah, he kind of died, I think. You are a jerk. End of story.
As teenagers, he started paying a lot of attention to me. It struck me like lightning. Was it love?
Probably. Thank you.
Robin became a soldier. We were engaged when he was called to war. We postponed the wedding.
Oh, there's more. I didn't even realize that was still sparkling. Yep, I'm still at the end. Ah, that's a diadem. It's a crown. Okay. Makes sense.
My poor Robin. I received a letter saying he died. I kept it for a long time. Then Brian Wolf appeared. What have I done?
He's probably not dead. It was probably forged. I have a feeling he's just not dead. It's just, I just don't want that to be, because it just, it wouldn't be a nice thing.
My inheritance.
He did.
Thank you. Now I can find my beloved Robin. You must stop Fiona.
I'm going to try.
She used our sorrow to fuel her anger. She's on top of the tower. I'll help. Oh no!
Oh yes. Hi, it's me again. Oh, it's one of these bottles. Thank you. There we go. So, when we come back, more of this game. Until then, leave a like and subscribe because there's always room for one more.